All right, everyone. Hello and welcome back to Toasty Shots. Welcome back to Call of Duty, the number one game. The number one game, the first game in the series. I don't know where I was going with the number one game, but this is the first game in the series. This is episode 3. We're going to resume right where we left off. So if you missed any of my last episodes, go check it out. And yeah, we're going to jump straight into this. I'm trying to keep these episodes about 20 minutes, so we'll see how we do with that. We're going to click start. Is this where I left off? We'll find out. I feel like this game is kind of... Yeah, it's close enough where I left off. It's not exactly... Here, let me turn my... It's not exactly where I left off. But that's okay. Where I left off is, I think, killing all these guys. I think that's about where I left off right there. I think this is where we're ready for, right here.
First platoon, listen up. Sergeant Moody owes me $50 because it looks like Operation Overlord was a success. Our British and Canadian friends took most of their objectives. And except for Omaha, all the beach landings went pretty smoothly. The airborne was misdropped everywhere, but the men formed mixed units and accomplished most of the airborne D-Day objectives. I am extremely proud of all of you. As you know, Sergeant Moody and Privates Elder and Martin broke through German lines to get word to battalion headquarters. If it wasn't for their success, HQ probably would not have sent the reinforcements that helped us hold St. Mary Glise. At headquarters, Moody, Elder, and Martin were assigned to silence a German battery at Braycourt Manor and faced an entire platoon of Germans with only a handful of men. Well, it seems that someone at command noticed your actions. Our unit has been detached from the rest of the 101st so that it can be used for some special missions behind enemy lines. I suggest that you brush up on your German, gentlemen, and enjoy your R&R while you can.
All right. August 7th, 1944. So we're playing as the Germans now?
There's an MG-42 on the left.
No.
A guardhouse on the right. They didn't spot me. Let's hope. Captain Price and Major Ingram, probably in the big house up the road. Martin, you take point, knock out that 42. Harding and Brooks, go get the truck. Meet us at the front of the chateau. Everyone else, follow Martin. Move!
Everyone else, follow Martin. Yet I think I'm Martin and no one's following me. How's that work? Coming into your base.
Good work, Martin. Everyone breathe deep, catch your breath. Now let's do it all over again.
I feel like no one's following me. Oh, they're there. Doo-doo. Look at that sneaky guy.
Go, go, go!
Oh, hey guys, welcome to the fight. I'm glad you can make it. I'm not sure where these guys are gonna jump out of. I'm gonna go this way. We're gonna go ahead and reload too. Oh my goodness, calm down there, Sergeant. That guy's right there. Oh, this car's gonna blow.
Martin, get in there, grab any docks, knock out their communications, then meet back up with us. Sergeant, you'll find Price.
I like this gun. Can I get through? Excuse me. Someone's got their, excuse me. There's a guy missing. Now we gotta backtrack out of here, boys. I like the music that's in the background. Hold on. Nope, can't use the... Holy cow, we got Darth Vader over here. Look at this.
Fire at will!
Who's Will? Oh, is there a guy this way? There's a door open over here.
Left,
Huh? Where'd he come from? How'd we know that? I don't know. Take a screenshot of it. What am I supposed to do? Find and secure the prisoners.
Good job. All right, guys, we're moving on. Ingram are behind these doors. Stand back. We're gonna blow them.
All right. You guys do that.
Hey, cover me!
Me, Americans.
Holy cow, is this Captain Price? The old Captain Price? I don't know, you do whatever you need.
Quite a racket, didn't you? That's quite all right. I can still walk.
Is this the Captain Price from
Captain
like
Price,
Modern Warfare 2?
They moved him to a camp. Not
look
to worry.
Dude, look how long he's been in the prison. Look how he walks. He's been sitting there for years.
Hey, cover me.
You know you're going the right way if there's still bad guys.
Truck's out front, sir.
Excellent. Help Captain Price out the window. He's been hurt.
Oh, he's been hurt. Oh, that's why he's walking funny. You can do it. Looks like he's been shot in the butt the way he's walking.
Let's pile in. We're getting out.
Captain, what about Major Ingram?
We'll be back for him. Get in.
I like how we're going to the truck, but they all went around the corner. Like we're doing the level again. Start mission. Austria.
Okay, Martin. We're about ready to ram the gate. Less than 10 minutes from your first shot to pull this off. Take any longer, they'll be sending someone to rescue us. You take out the front guards, concentrating on the machine gun nests. Once the gate is down, get in there and find the Major. Then rendezvous back at the truck.
Aye, aye. Thank you. So that guy is unkillable. That guy was unkillable. You saw the two sniper bullets he took to the head. Holy cow. Just think if there was this much gun flash in modern Call of Duty, how much more interesting multiplayer would be. Look at this guy. This guy crapped himself. Holy cow. Oh no, I don't want that. Well, I missed that door.
Yanks, there's a spot of luck. Come to collect me, have you?
Yes, we have.
Hold on, lads. No time for handshakes and hellos.
Guess we're going the same way. We're going out the same way we came in. Game save, all right. 5 minutes to go. Of course I'd have to reload. I probably should have thought about that before. I forgot how to melee, not gonna lie. Thank you. Oh, do I really have no ammo for this? Of course. Back to the truck.
Good show, Captain. To you and your boys. Well done. Well done.
Whoop whoop. All right, guys. That's where I'm going to end episode 3 of my campaign playthrough of Call of Duty. Just Call of Duty 1. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, hit the like button. If you're new to the channel, go and subscribe. And I'll see your beautiful faces real soon in the next video, guys. See ya.